Hi guys, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today I have for you another sticker haul and PR package from Temp Love Craft. So let's go ahead and get into this. Orders that I got for this month, I actually used some already and I forgot to actually save it to do the haul. So this is the most recent that I've received from last week and even this week, which was for Monday. So let's go ahead and start off with Temp Love Craft June monthly kit. Isn't this so cute? Nice and beachy. Love it. This is so freaking cute. Of course, her kit comes with, I think, three sheets. And to me, that's more than enough stickers for me to do my monthly. It actually goes with the date covers because they're in pink, so that way I don't have to cover anything, which I love. And yeah, I just love this clip art. So freaking cute. Beach theme. Surfing, even though I do not like the beach, I love the ocean, I just don't like the beach because I hate sand. I hate the way that the sand feels. I know, call me crazy, but it's still really cute and I love it. So this is her first sheet that has the banners. So for this sheet here, you get two extra full boxes, payday and day off. And here are all your sidebar sticker box. So I love these because they're blank and you could put down whatever you want to track on there. You get the date here, covers that I do not use, and then you get your flags, dots, and all of your monthly bills. I did say starting last month, I think it was for this month in April. Yeah, starting in April, she actually put down the normal home bills that you get, like Wi-Fi, electricity, gas, rent or mortgage, cable bill, and then she put a car here for a car note, a car insurance, you know. And you get a phone here. Also, you could use this for any important phone calls or your actual phone bill. So I love that she did that. And then the third sheet here, this is so freaking cute. These are your date blockers, like for vacation or any days you want to block off for anything. Down here you get your quarter boxes here and you get a bunch of bill dues, which I love. You get more flags and teardrops and you get the holidays up here. So yeah, this is her June monthly. I love it. So let's go ahead and put this one to the side. So this is the second order. I think I had one order. She separates the monthlies from the regular ones. So these are all single sheets here, but this is also her June monthly for your personal planner. If you use the Sunday to Saturday So Much Crafting inserts, this was the second option that you could use for the theme. Either way, this one's gorgeous. So what I was doing before, I was always matching up both of these for both my planner, but I figured that way you can see both options that she has in her shop. I'll do one for my recollection and the other one for my personal. That way, like I said, you can get to see both themes. And I love this. I love florals. I love florals. So this, like I said before, it's one sheet and it has more than enough for you to do your personal monthly. Everything and then some. Love this. So the second thing that I got here is her date cover-ups in glitter, which is really cute. I love these pastel-y colors. Love them. And then of course you get your date dots down here. So this is also something new that's in her shop. So for this sheet here, I ordered her lawnmowers, which comes a bunch of them in different rays of colors. So you know how it is when the weather's warm, you have tons of yard work to do. So definitely needed these. And the last one that I ordered here is her film edit and upload typograph stickers. I always question myself if I say that right. I love these. In fact, this is my second sheet because I'm almost done with the first sheet. That's how much I love them. So yeah, that was my order from Temp Lovecraft. So let's go ahead and get into another order here. So let's go ahead and get to another shop. This is my order, half of my order, because I have really three orders, but they came separately. So I only have two with me. One is still being delivered. But this is her girls collection from Formless Design. Isn't she cute? So freaking cute. This is her planning girl. Just so cute. Love that. And then I also ordered her coffee lovers. Look at that coffee. I wish I had a cup of coffee that big, so I don't have to worry about getting two or three cups of coffee daily. Okay, and then here, of course, I had to get her Happy Mail girl. Isn't she cute? She doesn't have a name for these girls yet, but they're just so cute. She actually has them for ginger and for a brunette. So it's three options: ginger, brunette, and blonde. And of course I got the blonde because I'm blonde. So the next one here that I got is her laundry girl. So cute. Love it. She's so freaking cute with her top bun. And then here we have her at her laptop. Her computer is on her desk, which I definitely could use these for either creating any stickers for myself or even editing my videos, anything like that. Research, because I do a lot of research. So yeah, these are so cute with her glasses. So that was my first order from Formless Design. And this one just came in on Monday. The girls one came in last week. This one came in Monday, and she sent me a bunch of freebies with this one. So let me just move the kit over so I can show you her freebies. So we have this one here. It's called the California Collection. So cute. I think this will be my second one that I have. This one here are just little kitties, which I don't like cats. I'm sorry, I don't. It's one, I'm highly allergic to them, and two, when they get older, they just mean. I love dogs. But anyway, that's neither here or there. This is just so cute for being kitties. She's reading a book here. She's, I think, in a donut. And this one, she's just catching some Z's. And here, I think, is coffee, which is so cute. It's cute. Regardless if I like cats or not, these are cute. Then the next one here, it says, "Hello, summer." So this is going to be a good sticker to use for my first summer kit. And you get some boxes here and deco. And this is definitely my second one of this one, and I love it. This is her little mermaid freebie. Love this. Love this. I just do. Love that one. And these are new to me because I've never received any of these. And it just says here, "I'm so sorry for the delay. Please enjoy the freebies for the inconvenience." I really do not mind how long it takes her. I really don't mind how long a person takes to do my stickers, especially if they're not ready to ship shop. So I know they do it per order. So I know I am not going to complain about it or bitch about it or anything like that. It'll get here when it gets here. As long as I don't need to use it for a certain date, and if I do, I make sure I pre-order everything like way before time. So yeah, so she sent me these glitter three heart check list, actually an ombre too. They're so pretty. I love these. This one here might be my favorite one. These are her watercolor ones, and I love how these look. So cute. And I'm going to definitely enjoy these freebies and use them because I do use all my freebies. I actually have a little drawer here that I keep my freebies in. So let's go ahead and get into the kit that I ordered. This was another $2, and I think she went up to $50 now. I think. $225, $250 mystery bundle, and I ordered the day off. And look at that. I love this clip art. I've seen this clip art in so many other shops and I just love it. It's so me. This is basically me in the weekends. I'll just stay in bed, stay in my jammies, and yeah, just relax. And definitely I have candles going on in my room, well, burning in my room for sure. So this is really me. And this one here does call my name. So you get your 8 full boxes. You get your 8 ombre heart checklists. You get a whole sheet of half boxes. You get a sheet with quarter boxes and decorative half boxes. You also get this sheet here that comes a lot of functional boxes and icons and flags for you to use. And then her last one here, you get your bill due, cleanup, me time, and payday flags. And of course, you get some decorative headers, which I love to use for my headers since she doesn't really have headers in this kit. So yeah, I love that she does mystery bundles like this. It usually comes with a lot. I've done, I think, in March, 2 kits back to back, I think. So that was Formless Design. So I have this, I have 2 really from Plan with Pizzazz. I haven't ordered from her in a while, well, from her shop in a while, but this one was like, whoa, I need this kit. Well, this kit and the other one. So this one here is called her Seahorse. So pretty. Oh my goodness. One, I am a fan of blue. Blue is my favorite color. And it's just gorgeous. This is gorgeous. This is a mini kit because it only comes with 2 sheets, as you can see here. If I could try to put it all in one, let me put it this way so you can see it better. So you get heart checklist here, you get your headers here, which you get 2 days to do. Next week to go to buy, important goals to clean. This week you get your little circle icons here. You get some tiny, I think it's half of a quarter box labels here. You get some, I guess there's, yeah, 8 decorative half box. And then of course you get your 8 full boxes here. Some circle dots. Of course they're circle. Some dots, some flags, and your weekend banner. This is a nice kit to do white space planning with. And this is gorgeous. This box here says, salt is in the air, sand in my hair. This is so cute. Like I said, I don't like sand, but I do love beachy kits and beachy themes. I love the sea. I love it. I've been on cruises and I love it. So I need to go on another cruise pretty soon because it's calling to me. But yeah, definitely love this. And then I also purchased from her, which I saw this and I just went click, add to cart. This is another mini kit, but this one is called Enchanted Mermaid. I just love this. Love, oh my God, it's just gorgeous. The colors are gorgeous. Like you don't just get blue, you get blue with some purple, some pink. It's like, oh, awesome. You get a seahorse box again, and then you get some mermaid, starfish, and these here. Quote box, I almost forgot what it's called. It says, I'm done adulting, let's be mermaid. So cute, I love it. So just like the seahorse kit, this would be perfect to do white space planning with. Love it. So gorgeous, gorgeous. So that was Plan with Pizzazz. And the next and last shop I have here is definitely new to me. And I love this sticker here. I try not to rip it. And this one is from Brianna Nicole Design. So I got here some single sheets. So this first one here, it says be creative. I'm always being creative, either doing my DIYs, planning, everything. I am so creative. So I love to be creative. So that is this one here. And I love that you get different sorts of colors, not just one. So you could go ahead and match it up to any theme that you are planning with. The next one here is just too cute for words. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I can't. Oh, I fell in love with this one. This is her mommy daughter day. Yes, my daughters are not babies anymore, but they will always be babies to me. And I do different things with my daughters. So basically, I have my mommy daughter date with Desiree, and that is usually to go eat sushi because she got me into sushi. And then I definitely do my mommy daughter date with Kehlani when we go do our nails together. So I do have different times for each of them. So yeah, I had to get this. It's just too freaking cute. So this one here is her clean closet stickers, which I love because it doesn't just say clean closet, but it shows a little armoire there as well. And I definitely needed some of these because I need to purge out my closet and get rid of a bunch of stuff that I do not need. And don't fret because I do not throw anything out. I either pass it on to family or friends, or I put it in a donation box for the Goodwill. So I definitely needed to do what I had to do. I needed to get a sticker sheet like this. So those are all the stickers that I have purchased. So now let's go ahead and get into my PR portion of this video. I PR for Tent Love Crafts. I love that shop. I just love it. I love her quality. I love her designs. I just love it. I've been purchasing from her way before I even became a PR girl. In fact, she wasn't searching for one, but she just took me in as her PR girl because she noticed truly how much I love her shop. Let's just start off with this bundle here first, but I do want to mention that I was trying to do a live feed on Monday for her PR packages, but for some reason it kept coming in and out, in and out, in and out. So I just did a regular Insta story. And if you're not a subscriber, well, not a subscriber, but if you don't follow me on Instagram, you should, because I post a lot of stuff on Instagram first before I post it here on YouTube. So if you do not follow me there, you should. So you'll have first peek at everything that I'm showing. So let's get on with this here. So she added some typograph stickers to her shop. And let's just start off with this to-do sheet here. Love how many she gives you. Love that she gives you an array of colors so you could, like I said, match it to your kit. And yeah, I love this. And like I said, everyone has something to do, so might as well put a sticker down and write it. So you could either use this for a notebook, for a bullet journal, anything. So yeah, these are awesome. So her next sheet here is her no school, which will be perfect for me because Zachary is in junior high. And even though I do mark down every time he doesn't have school, I have another sheet to go ahead and throw it on there as well. So the next one here is her clean sticker. And as you can see, it's the same style. You get an array of colors on this one as well. And yeah, it's perfect to mark down stuff that you need to clean weekly or daily. And her last typograph sticker is this one here that says relax, which we all need to do. One way or another, we all need to relax. And these will come in handy for me because, like I said, the weekend is for me to relax. So I will definitely be utilizing these relax stickers. So for these typograph stickers, you either get to choose from matte or glossy. In fact, all in her shop, you could choose between the two. I prefer matte, and I think that's why she sends me matte, because I do not like glossy stickers. The way it bounces the light, well, the way the light bounces off of them does a number to me. So yeah, I prefer matte, and yeah, you do have that option to choose glossy. So this one here is her appointment labels. You get 34 in all, and I think that's awesome. And yeah, you get to choose either matte or glossy with this as well. So this was her first bundle, and these were new to her shop on the 14th. So April 14th, these were there. Let's go ahead and move on to kits now. So before I get into this kit, I would just like to mention that I noticed, and I think it's a really good idea, that she put down a sticker here to show you what is the name of your kit. Because there's some kits that I order from different stores and I'm like, well, different shop, should I say, and I'm like, I forgot the name of this kit, and it doesn't say it anywhere on the sticker, so I have to go back into Etsy and realize what's the name of it. I like this that she's doing now, so I don't have to guess, and yeah, you know exactly what you're getting in each bag. So this is her Tropical Full Kit. Mind you, like I said before, you have an option to have these kits in either matte, which is what I have, or glossy. Or if you're not a full kit person and you only use but a certain amount of stickers, you can order them a la carte. So this kit here, which is her full kit in matte, is $18. For the glossy kit, it is for $21. So as for a la carte, it just varies on what stickers you're getting. So yeah, go check that out. So let's go ahead and get into this kit so I can show you what you get for the tropical kit for matte, which is $18. One, she's starting to put in, I think in all her new kits now, the glitter headers. You get four colors to choose from, either use two, three, or the whole thing. And I am loving that she does this because I think all the shops are doing this now and is a real popular item. Next sheet here, you get two different styles of date covers, and of course you get your date dots. So I like this option here because if you do have any stickers over, leftover, should I say, you do have another set of headers to go ahead and do it either for two different spreads in the same planner, or do one for your main planner and do another one for your personal planner. Either way, you do get two sets here. So for this sheet here, you get your 9 full boxes, and you get 4 scallop quarter boxes as well. 4, 5. Okay, obviously I can't count. 9 full boxes and 5 scallop boxes. So in this sheet here, you get your heart check ombre boxes along with 3 of the 3 heart checklists. You get 9 of the full box and 3 of just the 3 heart. This sheet here is more of your functional. You get your 3 heart checklist, your 4 heart checklist. You get some flags, teardrops. You get some circle icons. Well, not really icons. It's just exclamation heart. So 2 of each. You get your icons here. Some have the script icon, which is really pretty. I like using those. And you get 2 options to choose from when it comes to her weekend banner. And then you also get some flags, day off, paydays, 2 bill dues, and 2 weekly trackers. I guess not weekly, these are habit trackers. I'm sorry, habit trackers. So on this sheet here, you get 2 weekly trackers for your sidebar. You get a full box that is ombre style planes. You could do whatever you want. You could actually put some deco or anything on here. You get 2 different styles of quarter boxes, and you get 2 different styles of half boxes. And on this sheet here, you get your washi. You get all of these here that are washi, decorative washi, even some glitter washi here. And these are your bottom washi here. And for the next sheet here, you get your headers, which is to do, today, other stuff. And then you get your sidebar headers, which is work, next week, remember, this week, clean, to go, and exercise. You get 2 options of flags that you could use for the Erin Condren on the corners. And of course, you get your littles here. So that is her full kit. And again, this is called the Tropical Kit. So this is so pretty. Perfect for summer, and yeah, I cannot wait to use this kit. So for this kit here, this is her nautical kit. Same thing with the bag. It does have the name of it here, as you can see, which is so awesome of her. And as you can see as well, you get some glitter headers. And this sheet here is your full boxes and scallop boxes. I am loving this kit. I love this anchor, but I love this anchor with the girl even more. Anyway, those are your full boxes. And here's the same thing as her other kits. You get your heart check ombre boxes. And here is the same spec as the other one. And yeah, I love the fact you get 2 different weekend banners, and I love this weekend banner with the girl there with the anchor. Oh, so cute. I love these colors. And then same thing for this sheet here, you get your sidebar boxes and your quarter and half boxes. Now this one here is the same as the other. This is her labels and littles. So in this sheet here, you only get 1 week worth of date covers. You do get the date dots down here, but unlike the tropical kit, you do get deco. This here would be so pretty as a tattoo. Love that. So again, this is her nautical kit. This is her mat, and this one is $18. Again, you do get the option of getting it in glossy or a la carte. So those two were out on the 14th. So you go ahead and go to her shop and they're there available for you to order. Now the next kit that I'm gonna show you is not in her shop yet, and it won't be in her shop until the 28th. So I'm giving you a sneak peek of it. Let me tell you, I am loving this. So this one here is called Downtime. Yep, I'm just gonna leave it there for a minute. Yep, love it. Again, this is not available until the 28th, so you have to wait till Friday. If you want it, snatch it, because I think this one's gonna go. It's gonna go, and I think she's gonna be sold out in this one because this is so pretty. Not to say that the other ones weren't, but this one here, oh my goodness, it's gorgeous. It's so girly. Look at that. Okay, let's just start off with the glitter headers. These colors are gorgeous. I love it. So pretty. Oh my goodness, so pretty. This green here and the pink. Okay, let's put this to the side. I'm gonna give you a minute so you can go ahead and stare at the full boxes. Go ahead, take your time. Take your time. Okay, that's enough drooling. This one here, this one I am loving because it's different in so many ways. Not only do you feel like it's so girly and spring and summery, but this box, well, these two boxes here, I love this. This is so pretty. I think this is the first time she did like almost a double box, but as a single. Do you know what I mean? That these two will go together. And I cannot wait to use this. This is so gorgeous. This reminds me so much of my daughter because she has a sun hat like this. She wears glasses and she loves to read. Love, love that. So again, you get 9 full boxes and you get 5 scallop labels at the bottom. And of course you get your ombre heart checklist. Loving these colors. Same thing with this sheet. Look at this. Look at this weekend banner. Look at that. It's so, I love that she does this to her weekend banner. I actually did the same when I designed my rainy day one. I love when people do this. It's so cute and so different. I like that. So you get everything the same as the other kit. These colors though. So this sheet here, you get your decorative washi. This one here is a chevron mixed with solid and glitter, which is so cute. It's different. And then you get these here. As you can see, it's glitter. This is glitter. It's just so pretty. So, so pretty. I love this bottom washi. Love that. So this sheet is just like the other one. You get your sidebar boxes and your different styles of quarter and half boxes. So this one here is your label sheets. You get the side flags as well. Loving it. And this one here, you get your date covers, which your date does. And look at this. Look at this deco. It is to die for. Loving this. Love this even more. So if you see that, it's just perfect, perfect. Love this. Love the magazine. Love all of this deco. The perfume bottle. Love this. So again, this will be available in her shop on the 28th. Do not miss it. This is called Downtime. And like I said, it might just go because it's so gorgeous, so pretty. It's so girly. Love it. So again, this is in matte and it is her $18 kit, which is also available in glossy or a la carte. So that is it for this video. I hope that you could go and visit Temple of Crafts shop and see what other kits she has available. And she is very affordable. She does run a lot of sales and she always posts them on Instagram. So go ahead and check out her Instagram. I will definitely link that down below as well as her shop. And I have a coupon code that you can use with her sales. So you could have that code as well. And yeah, so these are all my sheets for my haul. And yeah, I'm trying to get this all on here. If you like this video, please go ahead and give me a thumbs up. It does help my channel. And if you're not a subscriber, please go ahead and hit the subscription button down below so you'll be a part of my fam. And I have nothing else to say besides I love you all, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.